But I'll show you how to tie a tie with my eyes closed. This is how you tie a half Windsor knot with your eyes closed. Drop the small part down to about mid-center of the fat part of the tie. Cross the fat part over the skinny part. Bring it back around. Wrap it through the V like this. Let's cinch down. Bring this around the front again. I'm gonna bring it around the back. I'm gonna pop it back through the V. I'm gonna bring it here. I'm gonna pull it down through the loop. I'm gonna cinch. And damn, that looks good!